thing about Katrina, our resident painter, is that she...
We've had a meteor crash down with all the usual death, destruction and creepy crawlies coming out of the woodwork. My thumbs are prickling about this one. We can't leave it alone, that's for sure. Time to do your thing.
See this? Whatever it is.
Lunar doesn't worry over nothing.
Well, better get moving. Won't find anything standing around nattering, will we?
This isn't a Iraqi camp. There's more to this story.
It's not bug buns, I'll tell you that.
Nice one! Lobadier!
I hear it!
Healing draft for you.
Over here, Mayflies.
The blade is too crude for any artfuls. This. You reckon you got your doorway with that?
Nicely done, Dory. The Zardum won't bother us now.
Come on.
Gus, do it!
Anger, sir! Arrows! The master gone!
Mate, maybe we've scared him off.
Hear that? A banner,
I didn't think so, neither.
You like the look of that flick? Stay up! Stay back or stand! Here! Blightstormer!
What's all that mess? Magic should be in ruins, not clouding up the sky.
Could it be? Yes. A warp stone meteor. We see the aftermath of its strike. We must investigate further.
Stay close to me. I see the path.
Beatrix coming.
Ammunition here.
Trees falling across the chasm. That's our route, Dory.
Come on!
If you cannot use those responsibly, I'll take them off you.
It hurt.
Good. Let the pain be your teacher.
Over this bridge, Tony! I hear a globe of deer.
Gas! The gas rat is dead. We've a fire rat to deal with, me, please.
Pull me up, somebody!
Sigma calls you to battle, crewman.
Destroy that bloody banner! They're weakening! They missed their flag! Check it!
Come on.
That's a blood storm.
You cannot hide.
Ancestors fought alongside everyone, and with each other, where it's hard in the mountains.
Right on everything, Hardy.
Stumbled onto a bloody ritual, haven't we?
Lucky bloodies.
We killed the leech, Johnny!
Listen up, Jory. Because I'm a plan. That's a ritual. Rituals were made to be upset. We managed that, and
the warpstone goes a bit unhappy. Don't look at me like that. I've read the pictures in books. I get a bit ticklish, of course.
So, death and the service of the wounded is the highest calling. Let us be all.
Can't help but think we're not alone, Frankberati. Looks like more ammunition.
No, Bardin, not the healing.
Ah, that's better. It's just been nibbling me so fierce.
Right, the stoic, all-enduring war. Here and in person.
Averted disaster, but the weave is still keening.
Something remains amiss. Perhaps Lona can provide explanation.
fine mess with that meteor. Fortunately, being an underappreciated genius, I had a feeling something like this would happen. This paraphernalia isn't perfect for our needs, but hey, when is it ever? Come see me by the old watchtower and I'll explain. Looks like we get to put my new toys to use sooner than I expected. When you destroyed that warpstone meteor, the magical backlash unsettled the winds of magic. Instead of one weave, as Kirillian calls it, we now have eight. To stabilize these weaves, you'll need to drain their essence. Oh, and you'll want proper weapons, forged in my new Athanor. That's right, the purple thing. I suppose those weapons will do for now. If you're ready, and you are, you should head over to the Book of Ashur. I've made as complete a list as I can, but magic is a fluxum thing. Don't expect them to stay forever.